Hello everyone, welcome back to Mario plus Rabbids Kingdom Battle, the Donkey Kong Adventure. Yep, I'm on the right save file. Yeah, I had a failed attempt with this video, thank goodness for copy saves. You know, into different slots. Anyway, yeah. It's been a while since I recorded this and decided to take the recording gig lately. Focus on other projects. But I'm gonna do the best I can to find as much secrets as possible. That, and I really don't have any drawing space at the moment. I'm gonna draw on. I'm a little finicking with drawing thing. Sometimes I do it really well, sometimes I'm like, yeah, it looks like a rough draft. I will say this, not to toot my own horn, I can come up with good ideas. But I might have to like get a trace of it, and a trace of it, or another trace of it, what I'm drawing, smooth it out. Like for my concepts. And yeah. I've got some things to move around in my room slash workspace. Now I know I missed a puzzle piece. Somewhere. Also, the more bananas, the better. How do you like them bananas? I swore it was around here somewhere. Yeah, I know I haven't beaten the game, well, this campaign, but I don't want to get back into the story until get as much as I can. And cue the Rocky theme. Or not. Hey, what if this is the teaser idea for the sequel? Like, think about it. The Mega Bug was destroyed in the Mushroom Kingdom. Spoiler alert. And basically corrupt other islands. And there are rabbits still on those islands. And the Megabug resurfaces. And it comes to the Mushroom Kingdom again. And Donkey Kong has to team up with Mario to stop this threat. Not only is Rabbit Cranky back, but I'd like to see a playable Rabbit Kong, maybe, in some areas. It's rather large. Perhaps Wario 2 and Waluigi with their Rabbit counterpart? Wario and Waluigi? I wouldn't mind seeing Daisy in a Rabbit Daisy. I don't know about a Rabbit Birdo, though. I don't know how that would go. Or if a Rabbit K rule would work. It'd be interesting, like, to see how, the gameplay of, styles of these characters in this campaign go in tandem with the gameplay and playstyles of other characters. Bank campaign. but I'd want one. It's funny. Seriously, you suck. Why haven't we gotten a collectible of that? Or did you? But my other question is, why didn't Spunny and Rabid Cranky and Rabid Kong get any? Hey, speaking of which, I'd be more than happy if, say, if, boys at Nintendo and stuff sent me, like, the model files. And had them all posed. So I could make a 3D print from them, maybe via the Shapeways service. And I could mold cast them with smooth on and plastic resin. A couple of model paints and Viola. I'm serious, I'd do that. I mean, I already have JC Thornton's crystal model. I'll 3D printed and posed. They're struggling around in Blender a little. I still gotta work on that. Learning Blender. And there again, I'm kind of an amateur at coding still. Well, I should probably work on that one day. Hey, again, I draw a lot of concepts. Except for games. But here's the thing, I need to probably learn how to put it in. Yeah, it would look really cozy, so. Yeah, maybe as a beach home. Or maybe put it up for rent. I don't know. Nope, we don't have... Not to you. Not to you again. There's another one. Maybe there's something special about this one? I don't know.
Shabba shabba!
Any day now. Huh. Must be a glitch. If any of the boys developing this, watch this, maybe a patch would be great? Hey, I might say send you the tweet. If you wanna look into that. Alright, let's see the attack that can come. Hang on. Sorry, I just wanted to check if this is recording. Yeah, hang on. Yeah, it's recording. I just, not record. Cut off. And, like, the last time I did this. I'll have to do. I think we're having to take behind there. Wait a minute. No wonder I'm not doing well. I didn't purchase any new weapons. Yeah, I'm gonna reset the skill tree. I think we need more range. Building the sentry. Get it? I know you do. Thank you. Yeah, I'm pretty sure that was unintentional. But it was nice to see DK how the effects for DK's hair work up in close. I'm saving that. I think they're more afraid of Donkey Kong Beepo. And another opportunity to see how DK's fur works up in close. All those fur effects. I like it. I believe eventually those fur effects probably influenced why there was more detail in the hair on Mario's head. In mustache, because it was so well received that they decided, hey, this art style worked well when they applied this kind of thing to our character, so why don't we try it with Mario? I know it was different developers, but who's to say it didn't inspire them to do that? I mean, it worked perfectly. Oh. Oh yeah, my mother and little brother had them. Sorry if I'm too much of a speed reader, I'll do that again. Bingo! If only the Doom Slayer were here. I mean, Doom Guy would just pull that out with his bare hands. If they escape, we lose! Good day, sir! Oh, wait. Upgraded the skill tree, or set it. And or bowl. Thank you. I just realized that Rabbit Peach was on that side where Donkey Kong was gonna grab that Ziggy.
Yeah. Thank you.
I actually looked online for what that painting was. The resemblance is uncanny with Beepo's fine addition. Hmm. Yeah, it took me a little bit on my first try. Yeah, according to what I heard from Grant Kirkhope on Twitter, the singing seagulls were actually a thing included from, I think, one of YouTube's animators and sound designers or programmer. Probably a mix of the three, but I can't remember their name for the life of me. However, whoever added this in, this was a nice touch, and thank you. Alright, what's the objective here? Get the washing machine parts back. Okay. I'm surprised there was no collector clobber. Yeah, maybe this was a bad idea on that move. Actually, I'm glad that they actually, included, something about bucklers, because, the Donkey Kong, Adventure campaign becomes available after you beat World 1 on, somebody's save file. Or user profile. So, which is beating right after World 1. Of the Mario plus Rabbids main story. Of course it goes after that one.
Thank you. Thank you.
Nah. If only there was some Mission Impossible gear down in that basement, we could have had Rabbit Tom Cruise. Oh yeah, fun fact, he actually strapped himself to that plane for that one scene. I'm not joking. Or at least that's what I've heard.
Hmm.
Hey, I didn't even need the help video. I love that little block capella. Wish we had a full cover of that. I'll figure it out. Almost. Wait, was that the last one? Bonus room theme. Yeah, I had a lot of, failed attempts at this one, failed attempts at the video. So, I had plenty of practice. With that. I have no idea what that means. All we know is that he's the half pipe, I guess.
Hmm.
Whoops! Hit my mic there. Yeah, I think we should restart this one.
Mm-hmm. Ho-ho-hoy!
Oh, that ain't good.
Thank you.
There we go.
Yeah.
That was the other construction rabbit from the Peach's Castle cutscene. Maybe. Right, I'm gonna end the part here. Goodbye and thank you for watching.